psyop, and only one of us is coming back.
Okay, you've catch up with Tomato now.
Yeah, Tomato being part of the whole Underworld consortium, who, I mean, aren't the only...
The sort of visual artist element of Underworld, though, aren't they? The people who put the sleeve design together do the...
On advisement, we have to be so careful of the titles that we're using. Okay. I mean, this John Warwicker, who I spoke to from Tomato, I mean, we approached them because we did actually want to...
Talk about Underworld.
Well, the construction of Underworld's music... the exact principles apply for the construction of...
The visual elements of the everything else.
Yeah, but as far as the modern take on it, getting away from the labels, getting away from all that sort of stuff, but...
Let's try and pin them down somehow.
Yeah, if you wanna.
Tomato.
So your discipline in London, where you're from?
Yeah.
In what?
Staff.
In staff, all right.
The way Tomato works is that everybody draws, everybody writes, everybody makes film, everybody makes sound. And there are different forms of expression of that activity. Sometimes it's Underworld, quite concretely, and sometimes it's, you know, doing television commercials, or sometimes it's doing installations, which have both the visual and the sound together.
Tomato is not Underworld, but it is Underworld is Tomato.
Yeah, I mean, two-thirds of Underworld are within Tomato.
And that is?
Carl and Rick.
Yep.
Who are part of Tomato and Underworld. And there's Darren Emerson, who's the DJ, who's not part of Tomato, but part of our extended family, if you like. And Rick and Carl and I used to be in a band together in the early 80s called Freur. What we tried to do then was combine the visuals and sound together. I mean, so whilst they were playing, I was video jamming. I'm a video DJ.
What year are we in here? Because I mean, imagine video jamming in
81.
81? Mm. Was there any contemporaries around at the time who were?
No. No. So, for example, in the gigs that we did, we just used to have stacks of hundreds of televisions on stage with many different sort video sources and live filming. And so it's both a sort of sonic and a visual expression of what was going on. And this has been taken up further into Underworld. So, for example, the tour, to call it that, which is happening now in Europe, is very much a Tomato event with Underworld playing. Now see our work.
Sure.
There's maps of our journey, if you like. And Tomato is the place where we bring where we've been to show each other. And people go, oh, I've been there. Yeah, maybe sonically as opposed to visually. And I've used the same sort of thing, or I've used something different to describe it.
Out of every dollar.